We're back at Bedbug Cave for our homeschool day. 60 degrees outside, so why not? But rather than just going up to the entrance of the cave and looking around there, I decided to explore the ruins.